Hello friends, welcome to EME, English Made Easier. I'm Kiran Rawat and I have planned a few sessions on speaking English fluently. The session for today will be on thinking English. Yes, my dear friends, to speak English fluently, you need to start thinking in English. As you all know, we are comfortable with our native language because we have been surrounded by it all through the day. So we become so tuned to our native language that when we have to speak about a topic in English, we start thinking about it in our native language and our brain translates our thoughts into English. In order to avoid this confusion, if we start thinking in English, it will be convenient for our brain to help us express our ideas clearly and fluently in English. Now, I will give you a few tips that will help you train your brain and change its thinking process. Tip number one, start your day with a brief and positive self-talk. It should consist of short and simple sentences in English. This will not only help you stay motivated all through the day, but will also help your brain to start thinking in English. Your talk can be like this. Good morning, dear self. I'm fortunate for this day. It's going to be the best day because I know that I am the best. Tip number two, be your buddy. It will help you become comfortable while speaking in English. All you need to do is take out a bit of your time from your busy schedule. Stand in front of a mirror, look into your eyes and start talking to yourself. For this, you can pick up a topic or an incident and speak about it using short English sentences. You do not have to stop in between. Speak anything that comes to your mind related to the topic. Do not repeat your sentences again and again. Tip number three, relive your day. Before going to bed, all you have to do is recollect your whole day, everything that happened with you. But remember, all this thinking has to be done in English and English only. You can also do it while lying on your bed. Choice is yours. Tip number four, pen it down. This one is an optional tip. If you want, you can write one particular incident of your day in your diary. This diary will soon turn up to be your best friend with whom you would wish to share what you can't share with others. This will help you become more comfortable with English. Now, before I finish off today's session, let me once again throw light on the four tips that will help your brain to start thinking in English. Tip number one, start your day with a positive self-talk. Tip number two, be your buddy. Tip number three, relive your day. Tip number four, pen it down. The only thing you need to do is follow these steps continuously. I'll soon be back with another session on speaking English fluently. Till then, think in English, speak in English. Thank you for watching this video.